And when it comes to schools, and I don't know what he said specifically about schools. I know there's been conversation about hardening schools. That is not something that he believes in. He believes that we should be able to give teachers the resources to be able to do the job that they're meant to do at schools.